What up, sexy Samuel? It's got a day. We're here doing not a ranked 1v1, doing some Resident Evil. All right, so I have this complete. You just gotta go plug that in. So let's go this way. Oh, my camera, right. Sorry. Thank you, Frost. Herbicide better kill all of them.
Dispensing solution now.
Oh, looks like it's doing the job. It's a level 3 key card, it looks like.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been locked,
and you may be subject to disciplinary
measures.
What was that noise? Shit. Oh my god, it's him again. Oh my god, it's him again. Oh, you're just gonna... kill me. Oh. Well. Now I know. Do not let them get me. Sorry, I never plugged in the solution. Okay.
That did the trick.
Mr. X is back.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been locked and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Can you pick it up? Didn't. I'm dead again. Damn it. God damn it. No, I don't want to go. I don't want to lower my difficulty just because I died twice, you piece of shit. I need. Dude, Mr. X just freaks me out because I can't fucking run from him. He just follows me everywhere.
Dispensing
it's so annoying. He doesn't freak me out, he's just annoying. Because even if he hits me, he doesn't do that much damage. He just follows me and is like, oh, you wanted to go this way? Well, never mind, pussy. Oh, okay.
That did the trick.
So my mistake. My mistake, sir, I'm sorry.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been locked, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
I don't even know where I'm going. I'm just running away from Mr. X.
What?
Come on, turn around, you piece of shit. He's right behind me. Oh my gosh. Can he come in here? He can probably come in here. Can he come in here? Yes, he can. Okay. Can't come over here if I close this gateway. Stupid asshole. Close. Okay, never mind. How about if I just open you instead? So what else can I do here? Because all I have this level 3. And then I assume I get the level 4 clearance in here. And then I take this up or down. I'm not sure which. It looks like it goes down. Okay. Wow, that is dark. Set. Hand grenade. Wow, there's someone bent these doors a little bit. Oh, just autosaved. Fantastic. I gotta do this frequency shit. The OSS frequency. No, I meant to examine. Sorry. OSS. Okay. Getting the hang of it. Tough to learn though. Okay. Lights on, boys. Where's my save? Can't use it. Let's just do this.
Eyes on the G virus.
Wow, could they have any worse cameras?
Dr. Birkin, you come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire!
Oh my gosh.
What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive. We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
So those were G samples.
Another blue plant. And drop this. Oops. Oops. I combine blue plants? No. Let's go store these blue plants. They're useless on their own. Well, they stop poison, I guess, but. No, I don't think Mr. X is still following me right now. Oh, more high grade. Let's make some mag ammo out of this one. Oh, Thank you for the shower. Is that a face with an arm? Oh, they give us more ammo and a heal. Oh, fantastic. Whatever would I do without such amenities in my life? Let's take a second heal out. How about that? I'm not one to like freak out, but well, I'm not one to over prep in video games, but
save.
Okay.
Easy.
Oh wow, we just go ahead and say, oh, that was easy.
Back to Ada.
What are these two?
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence.
Oh shit.
Lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated.
This thing, William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this
to- spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
You bitch!
What are you doing?
We can't let him get away!
Alright, we end this here.
Good fuck, you fiery bastard. You can't just pick up the fucking base, dude. Alright, that was really not cool of you. Oh, I got him. Unless that was just like phase one. But he's pretty fucked up. Let's go pick up some ammo just in case. Glad I had all that fire for this. Make sure to pick up all the ammo. Yo. They really make sure you got ammo for this shit, huh? Holy crap. I guess it would be kind of fucked if you literally just couldn't beat the boss because you didn't have enough ammo in the fight. But at the same time, it would teach you a little something about saving stuff. I didn't loot this corner. We'll loot this corner and then we'll leave. Holy shit. I actually have so much ammo.
Destroy that G-sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G-virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
That's bullshit. Shut
up, Dynamic. God damn it. Thank you for the dono, man.
Just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample when we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
What?
Care of yourself, Leon.
No!
For something that should be timed, this isn't going the quickest. Oh my gosh. Is the elevator just gonna take 10 minutes?
Is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here.
I hear him.
Damn it.
Mr. X, I think.
9 minutes until detonation.
I know things are blowing up. Just give me a sec. Gotta save. All right, we all good? Let's go.
Thank you.
Punch. 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 Ah, I didn't want you to hit me. Could pick up stuff, but I could also just run farther. What I think I'm gonna do.
You need to pick it up.
Oh, okay, never mind. Fuck. Jesus, is that Mr. X? Why is he so angry at me? Game plan. Okay. I don't have any. Oh, yeah, I do. God, he broke it. Oh! It would seem as though I'm not alive anymore at this point. Okay, so I don't think that setting him on fire and running around in a circle is probably the best line of action I could take.
There's ammo next to that.
Yeah, I know. Oh. Come on. I don't really understand how I can kill him.
His arm.
Yeah, but
that's the only time it looks like you're doing something to him.
Okay, let's do this. Put away all of our like quest items right now. Put away this grenade. Signal. Let's take out some heals. So we can actually try to win this fight. Reload. Oh, okay, that rock landed right on my head. A fucking bazooka! Ada's alive!
Where did this thing come from?
Okay, I know he's about to hit me. You're just gonna have to relax. Oh! Oh! That's pretty effective. Yeah, that's pretty effective. All right, let's go.
You have arrived at the bottom level.
Oh wait, hold on. Wait, wait a second. Is Ada on this train?
if I actually miss her.
Oh, misses her.
Claire? Who's the fucking kid?
Just like I said we would.
There's just a kid? Who's the kid? Surprise your dad. Huh. Can I skip this? I want to see... Yeah, I want to see this. But I still have two more shots in my bazooka. I got a B. Beat the game, dude. Better than I did in school. B for bazooka. Alright, that is the end of Resident Evil 2. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. It was actually really fun to play. I liked Resident Evil 7 just a little bit more, but to be fair, this is a really, really old game. Actually, it says it right there. It's an 11-year-old game. Came out in 1998. And it was remastered. So. Sweet. If you did enjoy this series, like, comment, subscribe. Make sure to hit the notification bell so you can be notified whenever I upload videos. And until next time, guys. Peace.